Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add contacts in Microsoft Teams. So let's get started. First of all, open Microsoft Teams app and make sure you are logged in. Once you are on the main screen, look at the sidebar on the left and click on chat. At the top of the chat section, you'll see a small chat icon with a pencil. Click that to start a new chat. You can also use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus N. Now, in the to field, type the name, email address, or phone number of the person you want to add. If the person is within your organization, their name should pop up automatically. Just click on their name and hit enter. Now you have started the chat and added them as contact. And that's it. Now you know how to add contacts in Microsoft Teams. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.